Good evening, everyone. I'm Carmine Jamé. If you played sports growing up, you probably have some great memories with your dad. It could be diving for a pop fly onto the couch or wrestling on the living room floor. Well, Natrona County football coach Steve Harshman and his son Josh had one of those moments two Saturdays ago. Josh is now a redshirt senior tight end at Wyoming. And in the Cowboys' big win over UNLV, he caught this pass from Sean Chambers for a 56-yard touchdown. It was Josh's first touchdown since his freshman year four seasons ago. That was the momentum-changing score in the Cowboys' 53-17 win over UNLV. They're now 4-1 coming off a bye week. And I asked Steve Harshman to describe watching his son score for the Pokes.
Yeah, I was kind of actually videoing it on my phone. You can hear me say, Josh, you know, and he's wide open. And quarterback Chambers laid it just perfect right there. And a couple things I thought, kind of goes slow-mo, you know, but I seen him with that knee brace on running down the field, thinking it's been a long road back for him. So that was, you know, that's pretty cool. And then I think just the whole thing, their struggles in the passing game have been well noted, right? And so I think it's kind of this thing you can just see the whole team kind of joined in that celebration. It was really neat to see.
Great moment there between a football dad and a football son.